Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. Our action comes to you today from Villa Park. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Portugal versus Romania.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio is the keeper. Rafael Guerreiro starts with João Cancelo in the fullback positions. Bernardo Silva plays with Diogo Jota on the flanks. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. And the starting 11 for Romania.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
And the game begins. Sanchez, and a crucial intervention inside the box. Bruno Fernandes. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Alexandru Maxim. Hadji, Alibek, physically strong and secure on the ball. A good and fair challenge. Silva. And Portugal moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And return to Ronaldo. Opportunity. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Kirikesh. And Maxime with it. Olaru. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Alexandru Maxim. Will he find the net? And Portugal with the ball again. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes has it. Renato Sanchez. Jota. Onto Ronaldo. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Strong play here. Bernardo Silva. Oh, tight offside decision. But the flag does go up. Razvan Marin. Giannis Hadji. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Razvan Marin. Alexandru Maxim. Tanase. And Maxim with it. It needs an accurate cross. And a chance to level it. Really important tackle. Bernardo Silva. Bruno Fernandes. Danilo Pereira. Here's Ronaldo. Jota. Onto Ronaldo. Oh, it could be. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
A second goal for them here. Well, he's lost the ball. Danilo Pereira. Here's Renato Sanchez. Cristiano Ronaldo. And return to Ronaldo. And he did well to cut it out. Razvan Marin. Alibek. Tanase. And teammates to play it to. Fluency of movement. Dario Solaru. Throwing himself at the ball. Let's see about the delivery. And the danger's still on. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Bruno Fernandes. It's with Danilo Pereira. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Sanchez. Was spot on with that challenge. Alibek. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Cristiano Ronaldo. 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 Will he? That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
the corner played into the box. Well, it has come to nothing. Danilo Pereira. The outcome is a goal kick here. Bernardo Silva has it, pulls it back, and it's teed up for Ronaldo, and he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
So the action continues, and Portugal very much bossing the proceedings here.
Well, Portugal had more of the possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Good technique displayed, and a timely intervention. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Bernardo Silva. A really sumptuous ball. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And space to cross it. Really getting stuck in defensively. Ruben Diaz. Good visualization and execution. Renato Sanchez with it now. And snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. And taken short. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Opportunity it is. Important facet of his play, holding the ball up and waiting for support. Danilo Pereira. Ruben Diaz. Ali Bek. Panasse. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Jota. Difficult to stop him. Cuts it back. Can he finish? Just cleared away in the nick of time. Tanase. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Chance to play it in. Bruno Fernandes. Cuts it back. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Razvan Marin. And with that, the first half draws to a close. No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Yeah, he's done everything you want from a midfield player. He's wriggled out of tight situations. He's played a lot of forward passes, and he's also defended well. His assist is just the icing on the cake.
And the game begins. And return to Ronaldo. Opportunity. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. On to Ronaldo. Oh, it could be. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Razvan Marin. Well, possession ceded. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Ronaldo. Renato Sanchez. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. And a throw-in it's going to be. Danilo Pereira. Here's Renato Sanchez. Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes, onto Ronaldo, and blocked for now. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Who can he pick out? It hasn't come to very much. An effective ball. Could play it in. Well, making high pressing work for them here. And Renato Sanchez with it now. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Taken short. Ronaldo. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. Razvan Marin. Hadji. Alibek. Yanis Hadji. Good tackle. Danilo Pereira. Here's Renato Sanchez. Ruben Diaz. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Bernardo Silva. And the danger cleared. Well, visionary passing. And lining it up. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. 30 minutes to go then. Well, high marks for that pass. Alibek. A chance to whip it in. Well, he's given us away. Bruno Fernandes. He continues his run. Bruno Fernandes!
Well, let's see this again. Look at the bend he gets on this. That struck so cleanly. What a good finish.
Stanciu. It's Marin. Baluta. I'm giving it away. Silva. Bruno Fernandes. Renato Sanchez. A very good tackle. Alibek. Yanis Hadji. Hirikesh. Alibek. Stanciu. Chance to cross. Could be threatening. Defended well. Diogo Jota. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Giannis Hadji. Slipshod passing. Sanchez. On to Bruno Fernandes. And still looking for space. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Baluta. Alibek. How can he take them on and beat them? But they dealt with the threat posed. This might be ideal for the counter. Defenders need to cover. Danilo Pereira. Bernardo Silva. Went in strongly, decisively. Stanciu. Razvan Marin. Nikolai Stanciu. And a tidy ball. Well, he's given it away. Joao Cancelo. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved a goal.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Palinha. Bruno Fernandes has it. Ronaldo. It needs an accurate cross. Ronaldo. And putting his body on the line. Cleared away comprehensively. Strong play here. Ronaldo. Danilo Pereira. Nedel Chiaru. Claudio Cacheru. Well, no stopping him. Well kept out. Who can they pick out? Well, he took care of it defensively. Now a decent position. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Five minutes left. João Félix. On to Bruno Fernandes. It's Bernardo Silva. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Alexandru Maxim. Nicolai Stanciu. And Maxim with it. Nedel Chiaru. And now Danilo Pereira. Bernardo Silva. On to Bruno Fernandes. Rifled against the post, but back in play. He cuts it back. Shot blocked, but still alive. And it's a goal here from Bernardo Silva.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Dejan Sorescu. Hirikesh. And Maxim with it. It's Marin. Stanciu. Hirikesh. Alexandru Maxim. Baluta has it. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Bernardo Silva. A really sumptuous ball. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Bruno Fernandes cuts it back. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Ronaldo. Renato Sanchez. Oh, and it goes. Now he has his hat trick. A special moment for him. He continues his run. Oh! speaks to the quality of their performance. And still looking for space. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. João Félix. On to Bruno Fernandes. It's Bernardo Silva. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. He cuts it back. Shot blocked, but still alive. The electron. And it's a goal here from Bernardo Silva.